Get a hold of your time machine, 2020, here we are.